Time out about 5 seconds, right? Okay, now it's time for Chauncey fight Chauncey. Right, what you have to do is, he's gonna throw his rocking horse at you in hard mode, he's playing the hidden match in hard mode. These rocking horses can dig out and go this way. I'm gonna dodge these balls. This is the one you wanna get. And you wanna bop him. The boots again. Now this one doesn't drop pearls. I'm just going like that. That's when he'll stop you. And now look what he does. Now he's gonna go along. Oh, yeah, he's gonna go on the perimeter, I suppose. Gee, what's your parent feed you? Yeah, it's time you're gonna have to avoid the rocking horses. What I thought originally is you have to make the rocking horse go into him. So, on I9, like, go straight into him and then that was it. But no. Well, you wanna dodge all these because they do 5 damage to you. I think. So that means I'll be left with 91. Do you want to get him in? Yeah, the big bosses don't drop pearls. Luigi, can you start cooperating back here? Okay, so 94 HP. I think I could and should get a gold rank, I hope. Yeah, here this time he goes this way along the perimeter. Well, not here in the perimeter, he doesn't even know what perimeter is. He hasn't been to school yet. He's only like 1 year old and we're checking. Oh yeah. Yeah, they go faster. And I miss getting a gold by 1 HP. What if I have to really fight? Oh yeah. They come from both sides at that time. So yeah, the top of hard. The hard mode thing is even worse. I mean, oh crap. Third time one. Oh, it bit on the side, it bit on the side, it bit on the side. How could you tell me that? Die, baby. There you go, suck to me. This is your episode, we're gonna end it now, guys. We're gonna open this chest. And we're gonna get. Before we get this key, I'm just gonna get the top. Then we're back to full HP. And this is a different key we've seen before. It leads to somewhere different. It leads to a different area. Yeah, there are only actually 4 in area 1. Or 5 bosses actually in area 1. 2 of them aren't available to you. 1 of them is not available to you. So the blackout and one of the anything back for Brinley meets twins got con for area 3, so definitely area 3. I'm my mom and dad down here, so I have the actual journey to area 3. Sat right on the sofa on the laptop. Yeah, go to fortificationizer. Yeah, works in reverse too. Yeah. So we've caught 3 ghosts, boss ghosts, these. We've caught like millions of ghosts, but those are their spirits. Oh no, they didn't look like that, did they? I'm curious to see what I got shot to. Because I've seen a run where you have 89 HP and it still counts. In their gold. I don't know if that's a glitch. I hope it is, because I want it to work. Yeah, so we're being mean to ghosts. Silver on Chauncey, okay. I'll take that. Gold on Neville and a gold on Lydia. Now you've got area 1, Neville, Lydia, and Chauncey. I like how it looks. Yeah, silver is that. Let's see how much we gathered. I won't be able to get I won't be able to get rank A because you need 150 mini gold, but there's only 140 mini gold, so that's kind of sucks. But you have to play the hidden mansion for it, yeah. Right, so we'll go up to this. Opens. We are now going to enter the second area of this entire game. 12. Second out of 5 areas. Right. Now I just need to check my list of the speedy spirits and golden mice. Apparently I have 2 speedy spirits, yeah. I should check. This floor. On the first floor, near the fortune teller's room, there may be a golden mouse that will randomly appear. There's also one in the fortune teller's room. Yeah, not even the tea room yet. Oh, just speed pointing those pots. So I'm gonna have my vacuum ready just in case I got it or not. And I don't think I did. Okay. Well, you take a map. See that there is only one room open to us. Oh no, yeah, there's one room open to us. You can see it. Oh. These are purple bombers. There's a bat, he's a regular mice, as you should know. This is the only one you can go into. Right. Open this, it's gonna trigger something new. So these ghosts. Off. These are called grubbing ghosts. These are the power versions, they just slow you down. They squeeze you, but they don't squeeze the HP out of you. Right, now we're gonna get a call from Professor Egan. Randomly. Yeah, we didn't run into any trouble, mate. Yes, I did. That's what actually one did grab onto me. But I know how to hit more. A lot of people I know miss this. They don't know the key that appears up there, and that leads to the that leads to the ballroom. Okay, that leads to the you see yellow? Yeah, that means it's area 1. And you see blue, that means it's area 2. Oh, yeah, blue's area 2. Well, I thought yellow area 1. I thought that rhymed. Blue area 2. Now this leads to area 3, I told you. This time you will lose 2 coins and 5 XP. Yeah. Because we didn't have coins back then. Well, actually I've just left the, so maybe I might get the Golden Ghost. And I just missed it. Look, go away. Oh yeah, I got it. No. No, come back here. Come. Oh, damn. Yeah, there's a 20% chance of a golden mouse. I kind of want to, these are Shy Guy ghosts. All you have to do is suck up their masks. Showing you that I'm over and paper. Even if you want to do it like, hey. Thing is, it's just the shiny ghost, what the? No! What the? Fine, okay, we'll do it in the next episode.